What were both of your first impressions when you met Tupac? What was he like when you first met him?
You know, even when we were puppies, I think he was only 19 and I was 17. That guy walked in the room, all heads turned. Like, who's that? And he just had this massive presence around him, this power around him. And so my first impression was just, you know, I was just kind of taken aback. But he was an amazing soul, an amazing soul.
I just thought, oh gosh, he's a bad boy. I like bad boys, and I'm not getting ready to get caught up with this bad boy because he was extra bad. I met Pac at it was like a arts festival in Oakland, and I just remember we looked at each other. We didn't say anything to one another, but he had this big entourage, and I just was like, I gotta get out of here, because if he asked me for my phone number, I might say yes.